Good morning, Saxons. I'm Emily Tracy.
And I'm Brick Van Buren.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now please pause for the moment of silence.
Information about current clubs and how to start a new club will be found on the Langley Sports website under the Club tab.
Students interested in meeting an NIH representative and getting a summer internship should come in after school today.
NIH internships can be formative experiences for students and can help guide one's college and career choices.
The meeting will be held at 3 in room 2624.
Congratulations to the cast of Pillow Talk, the VHSL sectional champions.
Out of 9 schools who participated in the One Act Festival on January 19th, Langley earned first place and received superior ratings from all 4 judges.
The production will compete again at the regional competition on Saturday at Marshall High School.
Last week, we had an intense game between Langley and McLean.
And a couple weeks ago, a group of McLean students vandalized their school.
Here's a segment with more on our historic rivalry with McLean.
We haven't had these issues in a long time.
I mean, there would be fights at the old McDonald's, like,
I don't see any way how they can fix that.
I just don't know why there's a rivalry.
Hi, I'm V Tran.
And I'm Brick Van Buren.
And if you didn't already know,
Langley and McLean have a little bit of a rivalry.
This is my 33rd year at Langley High School, and it has been going on for longer than that.
Mid-2000s, it got to the point where the night before Color Day, we, you know, stupid Langley seniors would go and be spray painting stuff like in the roads on Georgetown Pike and doing all kinds of stuff like throwing eggs.
I don't think this is the worst it's ever been. There have been other things that have been worse.
So when Color Day was a thing, I would say that the rivalry was more significant, if that makes any sense.
I think the vandalism is actually, it's pretty upsetting considering we just built a new school and people are already destroying certain parts of it.
But it hasn't, we haven't had these issues in a long time. It's definitely flared up for some reason. I do think there's something, you guys grew up together, okay? You guys played in your McLean youth together, your friends. I think you should be able to get together and figure this out, and it's silly. It's okay to have, you know, yeah, everybody, we want to win, I want to beat McLean, but I want to beat Stonebridge and everybody else too. So I think we can get this down to reasonable levels.
Thank you. Valentine's Day is close approaching, and the Barbara Foundation is trying to reach a goal of making 10,000 Valentine's Day cards for active military, disabled vets, and the homeless.
To help them achieve their goal, a service opportunity will take place in the cafeteria during Saxon time today, February 1st.
To be able to participate, request a pass on Blackboard for Ms. Shoemaker and Student Services for Saxon time. Come support this cause and earn service hours.
Crew, registration is now open, and we'd love you to join. It's certainly not too late.
Athletes who are involved in other winter sports and have been unable to join winter training will still be able to participate in the spring season once your non-crew winter season is completed.
The spring crew season will start mid-February.
Langley Science Fair was a great success.
The event included over 45 project entries along with community volunteers and educators contributing as judges.
Congratulations to all the participants.
Saxon Softball Green Days continue next Tuesday from 7:30 to 9 o'clock p.m. in the Ox Gym.
They will continue in the same time and location every Tuesday ending February 5th.
All paperwork and forms must be completed prior to the Green Days.
Green Days are open to everyone and all are welcome to attend.
And here's an announcement by the Junior Optimism Club.
What?
Can we go to Giant?
Why?
I have a good idea. It's a surprise.
Okay.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm hungry. I want this one.
I have a better idea. Let's donate it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is
should donate it to Lindsay's Optimist Club.
Oh my gosh, yeah!
Anil, relax. Just donate it to Lindsay's Optimist Club.
Squeak, donate this!
Where?
To the Junior Optimist Club!
Thanks. The following clubs should report to Langley Hall today during Sacton time for their yearbook group photo.
Violence Awareness Student Association,
Latin Honor Society,
National Business Honor Society,
Quill and Scroll,
and Russian Honor Society.
Tonight, hockey plays McLean at 7:55 at Reston Skate Quest. It's a blackout, so be sure to come out and support your fellow Saxons.
And now it's time for...
Happy senior birthday to Paul Kim, who celebrated yesterday.
And happy birthday today to Dennis Horahan.
That's all for today. Have a great day, Saxon.
Jason is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed and he's hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make a mine.